Left-handed wrister shot score!
And UMass Dartmouth gets a shorthanded goal to get in front 1-0. Jared Allen, the local with Dartmouth Davis.
Westfield and UMass Dartmouth goes right back in front.
If there was a bullseye in that corner of the goal, it would have smacked. Casey Shea, dead on accurate, 44 seconds into second period play, and UMass Dartmouth goes back in front by a 2-1 margin. What a shot by Casey Shea. Goes wide off the same right. Comes back across, elevates and finds the back of the net. Casey Shea with his second goal of the second period, and UMass Dartmouth gets its second shorthanded goal of the day, and they go in front 3-1. What a disaster Worcester State has been on the power play breakthrough. Come to course here, Shea with a shot, and he scores! A second period hat trick for Casey Shea, and UMass Dartmouth goes in front 4-2 with 19.2 seconds left in the period.
Tiptoes up across the blue line.
Tucked behind the net. Here's Regain, and they score! Arms in the air belong to Garrett Allen, who scores his second goal of the day. That would grab the headlines on most days. But he and Casey Shea have combined for all five UMass Dartmouth goals, and the Corsairs breathe a big sigh of relief over on their bench with 4:20 remaining as they now have the commanding 5-2 advantage. Shea plays it out of his hand, plays it ahead. Gets it off to Kelly. Kelly with it again, flips in Shea's direction. Here we go again, and Shea buries it. One more for the road. Casey Shea, his fourth of the day. And UMass Dartmouth leads it 6-2.